Tonight was about a fresh start for the Owego Fire Department. Good evening. I'm Ben Wilcox.
And I'm Jennifer Sheehan. Thanks for choosing WENY News at 11. Just days after 40 firefighters resigned, the village board appointed a new fire chief in five other high-ranking positions, turning the page for and revamping the department.
Lisa Sherwood, to hose company number 3.
The firefighters that resigned did so because the board's delayed approval of changes in the firefighter standards of operating guidelines. After the death of firefighter Matthew Picari, the debate got heated in Owego, and the call for change came to the forefront. Now, according to a State Department of Labor's investigation report foiled by the Press and Sun Bulletin, firefighters, including Picari, had been unnecessarily exposed to risk while performing an important but inherently dangerous community service. And nearly 2 years earlier, a medical evaluation determined Picari was unfit for interior firefighting duty, and the fire department failed to remove him from service in 2011, leaving one to ask, are stricter guidelines needed, or are those that are already in place just needed to be followed correctly?
The fire department is going to be safe and moving forward, and we have the people to have the appropriate classes to make sure that we maintain a safe atmosphere and an educated atmosphere to move forward.
The next few weeks are building blocks for the fire department for more training to better guideline enforcement, all to ensure the firefighters are safe and the community members are well served.
We're anxious to move this department in the positive direction that needs to go and not dwell on all the negativity that's been in the press lately and that's hampered our department.
Even with a smaller staff, Chief Gavin says he has enough crew to ensure the public safety and the future of the department is off to a fresh start.